Hi, Dr. Lim here. Today we continue to talk about the two main concerns of adults, the mental health and sexual health. For mental health, the main problem is depression. In our last video, we give the testimony of one young man who lived in a zombie state after taking strong antidepressant drugs and recovered back after taking a megadosage of Gadolinium. Over the years, members are interested to know which products are good for depression and how to take it. But we never handle depression on any health problem simply depending on the products. It is not the products, but the general body condition of the patients. In future, we are going to train you on the body condition and how to match the products with the system. But in this video, we talk about the general principle first. For general health, RG and GEL coupling with spirulina is the most important combination to promote good health to the body. If we are new to genotherapy, always try out the Gadolinium products and spirulina first. The dosage is depending on the body condition. The more serious, the higher the dosage. For high dosage, we go for mega dosage, that is 30 each for RGGL and spirulina. For medium dosage, half the mega dosage, and for maintenance, a quarter of the dosage or 6 each for a day. Today, we are going to give you another testimony of a serious drug intake case and how the problem was tackled. There was one carpet seller. She was always facing a exhaustion problem and felt depressed. Then the doctor prescribed a very strong antidepressant drug, which was actually banned by the health authority. But the doctor told the patient he himself was taking it and he could work for long hours now without feeling exhausted, and there was no feeling of anxiety and depression. He took the drug and felt good. It was true that she did not feel this exhausted anymore, and her emotion became flat. He could work and work and work without feeling any worry and feeling tired. This is risky, to tackle exhaustion and depression in this way. If under the influence of the medication, you never feel tired or exhausted, then you tend to overwork, and this is very harmful. Your body may overburn and cause serious damage to health. We should not use drug or medication to interfere with normal body functioning. Just like some people are lazy to exercise, then use some electric stimulation of muscle and causing vibration and all. Okay? They do burn down the fat, and some claim that 10% of vibration is equal to 1 hour of workout. But this is not the same as workout. During workout, when you are tired, automatically you stop and your body take a rest and recover back. But using electric stimulation can cause overexhaustion, and you do not feel that. In the old days, a few kung fu actors who were very famous and using the electric muscle stimulations, they have a perfect body, but all of them suffered from sudden death. The reason is simple. They just overexhaust the body and it collapsed. The same fate happened to that doctor who overworked and one day collapsed and died. Immediately, the carpet dealer was in big problem as the drug she was taking was banned and she could not get it from any doctors. Her family told me she suddenly turned wild and hysterical without the drug, became very violent, and it took a few men, to overcome her. She became like an aggressive lunatic, cursing and attacking people. We advised the family to give her mega dosage. It was fortunate that sometime in the day, she was sober and agreed to take the products. Her case was like the case of the young German. After a week or so, she started to calm down. Then suddenly, all the feeling came back. We were not sure whether she saw the color vividly, but she told the family she had a wake-up sensation and all the good feelings came back. Before that, under the influence of the drug, she had no feeling. In a month or so, she was completely recovered, no longer aggressive and become emotionally normal. We also advise her to take our coffee, as that can normally calm down the mind and make you feel energetic naturally. Coffee is a good drink to manage depression. Before the panic attack and onslaught of depression, normally the patient can feel, you know, the coming of the emotional attack. If at that time he or she quickly take a cup of coffee together with the products, then can manage the depression effectively. Many of the depression is due to stomach disorder or weakness. In this case, the Morinzi and Lion are very effective. So nowadays, Morinzi, Lion and coffee are good combinations to manage depression, together with RGGL and Spirulina, of course. In Gerotherapy, many members are making good jokes about our coffee. The joke is, when your wife is nagging and asks you to buy her a diamond, maybe you need not buy the diamond, but serve her a cup of the excellent coffee that will suit her down and prevent the nagging. Similarly, when your husband is not happy with his job and making trouble at home, do not quarrel with your husband. Prepare a cup of the excellent coffee for him. He will be happy again. Joking aside, coffee is a good drink to manage depression. In the early days, many members love to put a raw egg and then some boiling water to make a cup of egg coffee. It is a natural power drink. If you can get a clean and organic eggs, maybe you can give it a try. Nowadays, many members simply mix spirulina powder instead of the eggs and add cordyceps into our coffee to make power drink. This is a natural drink and very effective. The power drink is to manage your physical and mental stress in a natural way. You do not become addicted and develop dependency on it. Today I'm a bit busy, and that's all, folks. In the next video, we shall discuss sexual health. See you then. Bye-bye.